Hello guys, welcome to UNC virtual class. I am Pragyalin Saho, lecturer of VSC Computer Science department. Today I am going to discuss one of very important core part of the computer field topic, that's your computer graphics. Okay, here is the outlines which I will discuss in today's class step by step. So now to start, and first concepts, that's your computer graphics. As you know, the computer graphics normally to be created by consisting two association words. One is computers and another one is the graphics. So what is the term of computers? We very well knew that the computer is an electronical machines which accepts some data as the format of input, and that to be processing as the opcode to be provided through the help of processors, and finally it provides the desired outcomes as the instruction to be given. And also sometimes if the programmer or the end user to be needs for storing all over the desired outcomes and future reference, that to be also possible by using your computers. Now goes to the second term, that's your graphics. What is graphics? Generally the graphics are of images or designs on some surfaces, such as like your walls, and also papers, and also some stones, and also some canvas, through which the user to be illustrate, inform or entertaining all over the object fact on the format of graphical, which is to be very interactive purpose. That should be called as graphics. For examples, suppose I tell students, as you know, the curve is generally created by consisting multiple number of lines which is to be normally represented on the format of wave structures. That means here always the line to be deviates above the curve. Maybe whatever I have to express on the format of textuals, that's very difficult for the students how the curve to be looks. But if the curve structures I have to express all over the things on the format of graphical, maybe the students to be very easily understand what is curve. That is the graphical format of the any type of object facts like your curve, that is graphics. But generally here the graphics terms to be normally derived by using two Greek words. One is graph and another one is peak. So what is the term of graph? Graph means if any types of graphical object, if the programmer to be created by consisting all over the geometrical figures and also geometrical formula, in this case this type of graphical structure to be called as graph. For examples, here circles, lines, circle, lines, ellipse, etc. This is the example of graph. Now goes to the next term, that's your peaks. That means if the end user to be created any types of graphical object without using the particular geometrical formula or geometrical object, that's to be called as peaks. For example, here that's image. Okay, so now to go to our next goal part, that's your computer graphics. So what is computer graphics? Generally the computer graphics is provides if the end user to be needs for creating different types of data on the format of graphical structures, here we have used the computer graphics. That means generally the computer graphics to be provides for creating pictorial representation of any data through some programs. That means here the computer graphics is a set of models, techniques, protocols or any softwares through which different types of data to be easily transferred on the format of graphicals, and also this graphical object to be viewed upon the graphical devices. This is to be called as computer graphics. But generally when the graphics to be created, any types of picture to be created, it requires some discrete number of elements, and this discrete number of elements to be called as dots or pixels. Dots or pixels. That means always the picture to be created by collecting more than one pixel points through some methods and techniques. Here the particular object to be created. Now to take an example, how all over the these pixel points to be addressing on the format of graphicals. So here we take suppose two pixel points. That one is P1. Value is 3, 4, and another one pixel points, that's your P2, that will be consisting of the value, that's your 5, 4. That means here the two pixel points that be contains two coordinate value. One is the x coordinate and another one is the y coordinate. As it contains two coordinate data value, when this pixel point to be addressing on the format of graphicals, compulsory it requires one 2D planes where all over the graphical pictures to be viewed once. So now to draw the 2D planes. So as it contains two coordinates, so here one coordinate that's your x and another coordinate that's your y. Okay. So now to addressing all over the coordinate points on xy planes. As we know, the xy coordinate, suppose we have to starting by default on coordinate pixel point from 0. So as in this case, here the x coordinate to be ends with the value, highest value, that's your 5, and the y coordinates to be ends with the highest value, that's your 4. So now to addressing all over the coordinate points on 2D planes. So here the x coordinate starting from 0, then after that 1, then after that 2, then 3, then 4, then 5. Clear? Now goes to addressing all over the pixel point on y coordinate part. So here also the y coordinate starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. As the y coordinate to be ends with highest value, that's your 4. So now in this case, but one facility is to be provided by the computer graphics. When all over the pixel points to be addressing on the format of graphs, it normally to be looks like rectangular box. So now to creating all over the rectangular box by using two coordinate pixel value in unit wise. So now to, as we know here, the particular pixel points to be starting from 0, 0 coordinates. So now to creating the 1, 1 cell structures. Here the x coordinates to be ends with this one value, and also the y coordinate to be ends with this unit one value. Now the whatever the cellular structures to be reproduced by using the x coordinate 1 and 1 endpoint value, this is the 1, 1 locations. Now goes to similar on way the 2, 2 locations, similarly on 3, 3 locations, similarly on 4, 2, 4 locations, and also similar to as it provided the 5 value in case of x coordinate, so that we have to generate the 5 cell structures. Okay, this is the format of cellular structures where the pixel to be addressing on the format of graphs. So now to replace all over the pixel point on this given 2D plane on graphical location format. So now here the first pixel point, that's your 3, 4. Now to check here the x coordinate value 3 and the y coordinate value is 4. So here the x coordinate, here the x coordinate value is 3. Now the y coordinate value is 4. So now to check in 3 coordinate systems, in where the 4th coordinate y coordinate value to be false. So here the y coordinate value to be false 4. So here this backward cellular structures which is to be joined with the n term coordinate pixel points, this cell to be called as normally the graphical representation of the first pixel points, that's your P1s. Now to goes to addressing the second pixel point on the format of graphicals. Here the second pixel points value, that's your 5, 4. That means the, here the x coordinate 5 and the y coordinate to be 4. So now goes to the x coordinate 5, that to be ends with here. And here where the y coordinate to be indicates on this column format. Here the y coordinate to be 4. That means here the end point coordinate points where the P2 pixel point to be located. So here the backward cellular structures to be normally represent the second pixel points, that's your P2. This is the format how the all over the pixel point to be addressing on the format of graphs through any types of graphical devices. Clear? This is all about computer graphics. But generally this computer graphics initially developed by one student scientist, that's your Ivan Sutherland. Ivan Sutherland on year 1963 with a mini device, that's your sketch pad, through which different types of geometrical figure to be easily drawn up. But after that different types of simulators to be designed for the army purpose, through which different types of graphical object to be executed in any machinery product. So that is the history of the computer graphics. Now goes to the next concepts, that's your application of computer graphics. Generally The computer graphics nowadays to be used on numerous ways. But here some important areas which are given below. So first one is the graphical user interface. That means here the interaction of the user to interact with any types of electronic machines, here the interface compulsory provides some interface like yours menus, like yours any types of graphical visual elements or any types of icons through which easily the end user to be interact with the machinery product. For example, in case of computer systems, how the end user to be easily interact with the computer system with the help of operating system. Similarly, in this case, in case computer systems, it provides one type of graphical user interface operating systems like your Windows, through which the user to be very easily to be performing their task manipulation through the graphical object. Now goes to the second concept, the sure art. That means the computer graphics also provides for creating a new designing by using new innovative ways. That means here the artist and designers to be use different types of applications like your Illustrator, then Photoshop, then Adobe Muse, Canvas, and also extra by using different types of applications, new applications, through which all over the different types of graphicals to be designed on interactive ways. And also another facilities that to be provides in case of computer graphics, when the artist to be required for updating all over the graphical elements on new ways, that to be also possible. Then goes to the next one, that's your entertainment. That means the computer graphics also to be allowed for creating different types of animated movies and also different types of animated games, and also it is to be used for creating any types of skin which has special effect and special animations. That's your entertainment. That means different types of gaming applications. Now goes to the next term, that's your presentations. That means also in case of presentation, the computer graphics to be provides for creating different types of charts, bar graphs, and also different types of visual aids, through which all over the different types of textual information to be easily presented on the format of graphicals. Generally, this graphical terms to be used in case of business manipulations. Now goes to the next term, that's your engineering drawing. In case of engineering drawing means the computer graphics also to be provides very flexibility way we have to create any types of 3D housing circuit and also other some engineering drawings which is to be help us. In case of engineering drawing, it provides different types of computer graphics softwares like your AutoCAD. Okay, now goes to the next concepts, that's your education and training. That means here the computer graphics also to be provides different types of simulators through which the students to be learned about the machinery product without involving on physical ways. That's to be possible. That means it is also possible by using different types of simulators. Now goes to the last term, that's your medical image. That means all over the internal body scans like your CAT, MRI, X-ray, everything that to be possible in case of medicals by using the computer graphics. So today's all about for this class. If any doubt or any conflict in your mind, then you can ask me with the help of comment box. That's all. Thank you.